हिस्टोरियंस आर डिवाइडेड बिटवीन दोज हु सब्सक्राइब टू समथिंग एंड दोज इज नीडेड. सी बिटवीन ए एंड बी इज द करेक्ट यूसेज. बिटवीन दोज एंड दोज इज नीडेड ओनली आंसर चॉइस सी हैज इट. सो दिस इज वेरी इजिली गोइंग टू बी द राइट आंसर चॉइस. लेट अस स्टिल गिव रिस्पेक्ट टू द अदर फोर आंसर चॉइसेस. Answer choices D and E have a passive construction here. Industrial Revolution's beginning was in. See, what you have here is occurred. Industrial Revolution's beginning was in, and then some believe that it occurred, not parallel. So choices D and E can go. What would be parallel to occurred? Only began would be parallel to occurred. So choice B can also go for one more reason. Remember, we have already eliminated four answer choices for one reason, between A and B construction not being followed. What we are doing is we are just giving some more respect to other four answer choices. I don't see any other mistake in answer choice A. So the broad construction is historians are divided between those who subscribe to someone's theory that the Industrial Revolution began in 1780 and continued into the 1840s. So these two answer choices are exactly the same from here to here. And the only difference is between with and construction. So this broad construction here, historians are divided between those who subscribe to something and those who believe that something else. The understanding of this broad construction is important. So A and C are the only decent choices. Other answer choices have other flaws as well, such as had a beginning in. So other reasons why other answer choices are not correct. It's frankly between A and C. And C is the correct answer choice. Remember, between A and B is the correct usage.